calm after the storm. We're still looking at better days. We had a lot of rain today and wind, and we almost lost electricity. We're still all in this together. The curve is flattening, and all we got to do is stay home and continue social distancing.